Now let's briefly discuss keywords and exporting keywords. This photo of a barn I photographed at Grand Teton National Park has a few keywords associated with it, and I've kind of cleaned up my keyword list so this is a little bit easier to present. I've added three keywords to this photo: landscapes and mountains and Grand Teton National Park. If you keyword your photos quite a bit and you have it set up like this, and it's pretty easy to create new keywords. I can just click on this little plus icon and create a new keyword. I'll click create. And if I wanted to move this into one of the parent categories, I would just click on it and drag it over that, and then it would add it right into that category for me. So that's how you create those keywords. And when you export your photo, you will also export these keywords. So I'll go to export. And in the metadata setting, this is where you kind of determine which keywords will be exported. The option here to write keywords as Lightroom Hierarchy is a little confusing, and I'm going to try and make this as simple as possible. If you leave this box unchecked, then all of those keywords plus their categories that they're inside of will be exported. So in this situation, landscape, mountains, national parks, and Grand Teton National Park will be exported with this photo. I didn't choose National Park as an actual keyword, but because it's a parent category of one of the keywords that I do have selected, then it will be exported along with this file. However, if I only want to export the keywords that have checks next to them, then put a check in this box. That's kind of the best way to remember that setting. So in this case, by checking that box, landscape, mountains, and Grand Teton National Park will be exported as keywords along with this file.